Samson Galba of the NFL party threatens to release evidence implicating the DRC ruling party in a bribery scandal.
He is not cooperating.
Samson Galba of the NFL party has been arrested and is being held in custody at the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission with charges of money laundering.
He'll cooperate.